What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Right about now, we're gonna bring this brother up here. Y'all know him, he go by the name of Fat Nice. Yo, it started in the 80s. Brooks Junior High, Deaf Boys Incorporated, DBI. It was Lamar MC with the beatbox spitting, and I was Derek D, master rhyme technician with the bubble letter iron on Zodiac sleeves. Bearing water in the place to be. B-boy prototype, a pro on the mic, traveling the daylight and British nights. Now transformed to the 90s. No one can get with me. Big time in high school, came to get busy with a fisherman hat, bull starter jacket, sweet 16, top seated in my bracket. Lunchroom hallways guaranteed the packet. Pulled them in the field house jam like a magnet. Now it's on the clock, Atlanta University, James P. Brawley Hall, reppin' MOB. It's like that, y'all.
Go inside your mind and find a time that you miss. Put it on paper, cause I make you hyper.
Bussin' in the lounge, crush grooving the sound. Underneath, they are hard late, moving the crowd. 98, it was fate, Pennsylvania the state. My rhymes was at a 215 level of great. Traveling Penn campus win. I got it in on the mic in the veranda room, rapping at the gathering. Prophets of the ghetto, yo, what's happening? We had them clapping while my classmates called me Derrick Jackson. The highlights, studio nights, earning the rights for what I write. The bang in your left and your right, passage was right. Walking on the moonlight mic, the 418 made a blast for all the stereotypes. Now it's the 2000s, Fat Nice arousing, and I'ma be around like public housing, styling it free, sire like DMC, and taking heed from the words of Master ACE. Tell them.
Go inside your mind and find a time that you miss. Put it on paper, cause I make you hyper.
Go inside
your mind and find a time that you miss.
Y'all give it up for that brother, man, for real. I know he ain't wanna come up, but you know, it's one of my favorite MCs right there, man. Listen, taking you back in time. The brother Fat Nice, man. Y'all make some noise for the brother, man. Yeah.